In this episode of Hami Life,
트랙들 타고 잔디 깎겠습니다.
오, 할 수 있을까요?
한미 라이프. 나중에 말고 지금 좋아요하고 구독 꼭 눌러주세요.
우리가 지금 형아네 앞에 있는데 여기 왜 왔는지 잘 모르지?
모르지.
오케이, 엄마 뒤에 그 문 뒤에 엄마의 도전이 있거든? 뭔지 모르지?
몰라.
오케이, 자 여기 garage door opener 있잖아.
오케이.
오케이, 여기 갖고서 자 누르지 말고 오케이 자 눌러보세요.
헤이, what you doing here?
뭘 해야 되는지 알아?
그래서 깎으려고 하는구나.
그렇지, 안에 누가 있어요? 들어가 봐요.
우리 grandson.
이놈이 누구야?
우리 Blake. My lovely grandson.
How's it going, Blake?
Good.
Alright. So what's going on? What's today's challenge?
My grandma is gonna have to mow the lawn.
Okay.
Oh no, not me.
소감 좀 나눠주세요.
어? I never spent my life cut grass.
What? You think she can do it, Blake?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna find out today. 알아보겠습니다. Hanmi Life. All right, Blake. So we're in the front yard right now. Okay. Before we tell Grandma how to use the tractor, is there anything important we should know about cutting the front yard? Where should she start? Let's start with that question first.
Where should you start here.
Right over here.
Right here. Okay. And then take a loop around.
So she starts here and then goes in this direction.
Yes.
Okay. Where does she go from there?
Takes a loop around and takes all the way back here.
Over this direction here?
Yeah.
So she's gonna make basically a frame first.
Yeah.
Okay, and then what can she do after that?
She just start doing, making lines.
Okay.
Going back and forth.
Normally, which way do you cut when you cut the grass, do you go in this direction here, lengthwise of the yard, or do you go like up and down horizontally, vertically?
This way.
Does it matter?
Well, it doesn't matter. It's easier this way.
Okay. Any other advice that you should give her about cutting the grass?
I don't know. No.
No? Okay, very well. Let's move on to how to use the tractor then, shall we? Tell Grandma, how did we brake with this tractor here?
Well, there really is no brake. Like, this is the forward pedal and that's backward. And then once you just take your foot off it, it stops.
Hanmi Life. Thank you. 구주를 만들었는데요. 소감 좀 나눠주세요.
생각보다 쉬웠습니다.
그렇죠. 괜찮죠. 재미는 있었어요?
처음에는 무서웠는데 아직은 재밌는지는 모르고.
근데 잘했잖아.
그래서 이제 어? 이제 됐지.
더 이상 안 할 거야?
아니.
왜?
너무 반드시도 못 가는데 뭐. 반드시도 못 갔잖아. I don't go straight.
That's okay. Well, it takes practice. 그래서 이게 처음이잖아.
그래도 그만해.
그만하려고?
That's enough.
마당 거의 다 깎았는데요. 소감 좀 나눠주세요. 많이 힘들었어요?
아니.
스트레스 많이 받았어요?
아니.
재밌었어요?
재미는 없었어요.
그만하고 싶어요?
예.
알았어요. 그만하세요, 엄마.
오케이.
고마워요.
Thank you.
What do you think for her first time?
Pretty good.
Yeah, I'd say that she did a pretty good job. Honestly, it's really not bad. Yeah.
Yeah.
Obviously, it's going to require a little more practice around some of the harder spots over there, but
yeah.
Straight lines weren't too bad.
Yeah.
Right? A little more practice, she'll become a pro, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Grandma, the lawn looks really great. I'm really proud of you.
Before we show Grandma how to use the lawnmower, is there anything that we should explain to her about cutting the grass?
I don't know. You never told me to say it.
Like, 눌러주세요.